Shalom, Jerome. Danger Ross here.
And I'm Jack Mongaluzzo. Today is March 10th, and Studio 112 is coming at you with an unexpectedly cold news session next.
I live in a constant state of fear and misery. Do you miss me anymore?
So, Kevin, have you ever had a goldfish?
You know that's an unfair question. Now on to announcements. Actually, before we start announcements, let's go to Matt for this weekend's weather.
Hey, Jerome. I'm Matt with the weekend weather. Looks like unexpected snow hit us last night, and the cold's going to stick with us all weekend with a high of 32 on Saturday and 34 on Sunday. On the bright side, winter's finally here. Winter's finally here. It was just running pretty late. That's all I've got now. Back to the main desk.
At a Disney shareholders meeting, the crowd was treated to clips from the new Star Wars. Apparently, one of the clips had Luke asking Rey, "Who are you?" and her just deftly handing over the lightsaber. Also, Poe Dameron, Chewbacca, Princess Leia, and Finn all appeared briefly in the clips.
Remember those strong winds the other day? Parents of a small girl in Lyndhurst, Ohio, had a bit of a scare, then a big laugh, about their daughter being caught in this wind. Security footage on the house shows the 4-year-old girl opening up the front door of the house when the 60-mile-an-hour winds caught a hold of the door and took her with it. This may also become a trending video due to someone ending it with the song "Come Fly With Me" by Frank Sinatra playing in the background. We'll see what happens. Now let's head back over to Matt with a quick sports update.
Thanks, guys. Good morning, Jerome. I'm Matt with your sports report. Girls varsity lacrosse faces off against Scioto tonight at 7 at Scioto, so come out and support your Celts. In college basketball, conference tournament action continues today across the country. The big game takes place in New York City as the Duke and North Carolina battle for a third time this season at 7 p.m. tonight. Don't forget NCAA brackets will be out Sunday following the selection show on CBS. The state wrestling tournament continues today and tomorrow at the Jerome Schottenstein Center on campus. Several Dublin athletes are still competing and a few are still alive for state titles. That's all we have for you today, Jerome. Now back to the main desk.
Jerome's soccer team is selling candy bars for $1 each. If you're interested, please see a member of the girls' soccer team for your chocolate candy bar needs.
Jerome will be on a modified schedule for state testing starting next Tuesday, March 14th, and ending Friday the 17th. There will be no working Wednesday on March 15th. English 1 and English 2 students will be testing during this window. If you are taking English 1 or 2, your teacher will let you know what day you will report to the aux gym.
Quick reminder, Jerome, if you have any videos you want shown in the announcements, tag us on Instagram or Twitter at DJHSTV, and you could have a chance to see yourself on the show.
Kevin, are you ready for the upcoming dodgeball season?
You know I am. Let's watch this promo.
I was born to do this.
Well, I think that's all we have for you today.
Have a great weekend, Jerome.
And until then, Shalom, Jerome.
Slow now. how it came to this I see, and if it comes to this I know.